Now, today's top stories and Power of 5 weather from News 5, sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
Hi, everybody. Let's take a look at today's top stories. Cuyahoga County is extending its stay-at-home advisory through the end of the month.
Now, this is not an order, but people who live in the county are asked to only leave their homes for essential needs, like going to the doctor or the grocery store. And health officials are also advising against traveling out of the state or having guests in their homes. The state curfew is still in place as well. It's in effect between 10 at night until 5 in the morning until at least January 23rd.
State's trying to recruit healthcare workers to administer COVID-19 vaccinations. This would be a volunteer thing. The state's asking anybody from physicians and nurses to veterinarians and dentists to sign up through Ohio's disaster response website, Ohio Responds. Volunteers will need an active license or certification through their respective board to sign up. You can find more information on our website. That's news5cleveland.com. And now, here's Mark.
Here we go. Well, we get a little scattered snow on Saturday. Unfortunately, not a whole lot of sunshine coming your way. I think any snow would be probably afternoon, and then more scattered snow showers into Sunday. So it's going to be more seasonably chilly through the weekend. 33 degrees Saturday, a little light snow, cloudy. Sunday, maybe a peak or two of sunshine, 35. Yes, there's a little more snow in there. And then Monday and Tuesday, lower and middle 30s. And oh, we're going to mention snow.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.